Well, it's May 20th, and the eclipse is just about as good as it's going to get here. It's kind of partly cloudy out, which sucks, but oh well. Can't really tell looking directly at it, which shouldn't be doing anyway, but we do this.